Hello children, how are you? Yes, today in this video session we will have the textual activities. All right, we shall discuss the answer in the textbook. So I want you to take out your EBS textbook, page number 21. All right, and start writing as we discuss the answer. All right, yes. Now coming to page number 1. Yes, children. Now, the first question in page number 21 is complete the sentences. A small family is also called a dash family. What is the other name for the small family? Yes, it is nuclear family. I want you to write the answer in the first one, right? Yes, it is called nuclear family. Now, second question. Sriti lives with her father and brother. Their family is a dash family. The children who lives only with either father or mother, what are they called as? Yes, they are called single parent family. Second one. Single parent family. Now, third question, the people who live near your home are your, what do you call the people who live near your home? Yes, they are called neighbors. Okay, now, coming to the second question, complete these sentences about Ritu's family. Her father's father is her dash. What do you call your father's father as? Yes, they are called grandfather. All right. Now, second question, her mother's brother is her. What do you call your mother's brother as? Correct, they are called uncle. Okay, now coming to third question, her aunt's son is her. What do you call your aunt's son as? Right, they are cousins. Okay, now coming to next page, page number 22. Now, here in this page, there is a picture study where you have to look into the picture and pick the things that you do to help your family. If you are doing it to your family, then please put a tick mark. If you are not doing, then put a cross mark. All right? Yes. Now, first question. Tick the thing that you do to your family. First one, dusting. So the girl in this picture is dusting the table. If you are doing it, put a tick mark. Yes. Now, second one, the boy is sweeping the floor. If you sweep, then put a tick mark. If not, cross mark. All right? Yes. Okay. Next. In the third picture, the boy is tying a mosquito net. During the bedtimes, sometimes some people will make the bed ready by tying the mosquito net. Right? Yes. If you do that, put a tick mark. If not, cross mark. We don't do it, so I put a tick mark. Cross mark. Okay? Yes. Now, in the fourth picture, the girl is watering the plant. Right? So, if you do that, put a tick mark. Do you water the plants? Yes. Then, put a tick mark here. Alright? Yes. Yes, children. So today we discuss about the answers for this textual exercises. In the next class, we shall be with the some more lesson topic. All right. Until then, take care. Bye, children.